Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age 2, where I just finished a 4-hour drive. Or more, actually, due to snow. but I'm back home for the break. The off session, I guess. We just finished that right there, that DLC. and now we are going to go do only one we have left. That's like a sidey quest. It's forbidden knowledge. So I figure we'll just go get that done. I looked up where the books are. We have 2 out of 5. So we'll just get going on that. Oh, hey, puppy. Doing alright? I hope my volume's okay. I kind of had to mess with it the other day. I'm nervous. Let's bring... Oh, how's it going, everyone? How's it going? Fenris and Varric. Yeah! Andrew, Fenris, and Barry. What is that? We are doing that right now. Let's see. So where was the... Oh, the one's at the Viscount's place, apparently. I didn't know. Oh, it was on a bench in, like, the guard area, I think it said. Mm-hmm. Whoa, we just appeared out of nowhere! Down here? Thought it was, like, on a bench before the guards' barracks. Alright, what does this guy say? As you exit his office. Boop boop. And go to the left. And over here.
How much longer do I have to wait?
Over here. Can I go? I can go in here? What? I didn't realize I could go in here. Oh, evil tome. What's all this about, though? Big, huge, fancy throne room. That has nothing going on, I suppose? Evil tome? Destroy the book. Hiya! Whoa. Yeah. It has been a while since I have played. Oh man. Oh hey, an arcane horror just blasted me. Come on. Alright. Oh, arcane horror. Nobody, I think it's so funny that nobody says anything while that's going on. Like, no matter where we are. Strength and constitution. Yeah. What do you want now? Okay, let's maybe get you Whirlwind upgraded. Yeah, let's do the critical hit one. We'll just put you all in cunning. And would you like one of these? Or this one? Let's do that one. Okay, good, done. Easy. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Okay, there's that one, and then there's... And so we had the next two, and then there's one in the Dalish Dark Cave or whatever, or recently opened cave. Let's see, the Dalish... Not the holding caves. Sundermount. Oh, and the other one's at the bone pit. That's right. That's right. How you guys been? It's been a while. It's been a while since I've recorded. I'm tired, too. I might have to crack open a soda here soon. Soda pop. Soda pop. Soda pop. Soda pop. That's what I live for. I love this battle axe. Looks so good. It's clipping through her butt, but that's okay.
Advice on how to lay low, I can give you some. Being short would make for an excellent start, I suspect. Keep that up, Sarah, and you can keep on hiding like a rank amateur. What would you suggest, Varric? Cower in the shadows like a rat? You could try wearing something that didn't scream, "I hate you all, I was a slave." The markings would still show. Really? Through anything?
Oh, really?
That's kind of cool.
It is. That is actually really cool, huh? The markings don't necessarily mean he was a slave, though. I don't think he's wearing slave armor either. But it's whatever. I hope nobody gets mad at me. Because I did a thing. I let Meryl have the thingy-majiggy. I don't think... Hawk doesn't really care. She's just like, yeah, do what you want. You know? Recent... I hope... Ooh, I hope it's this one. I guess it could be something else. Pretty sure it's this one, though. I'm really worried about my volume. Are we, like, standing on something? I had to mess with it before when... Whoa! Oh, you came out of change? Is that change? Is that what happened? Ah, yeah! Oh, finish. Yeah, Fenris! Go, Fenris! Nicely done. Hello, Gollum. Oh, these are corpses. Wake up, everyone! Yeah! Come on, that was supposed to be a critical hit! Unfair! Unfair! Need to switch in that ability that I have that does the stamina. Oh, adrenaline? Do I have to have self stamina to use adrenaline? Let's finish this. Got it.
Oh, this will be fun.
Hiya. Wait, what?
I'm running by with
you. Oh, rage demon. Yo.
Can't keep this up.
Why do I have Berserker on too? Oh, let's call my dog. I'm gonna take off Berserker for now. It means my attacks hit less hard. But, I have more stamina, so that's nice. Oh, took your stuff. And a revenant. I didn't see you there. Can't go through there. We'll go through here. Whoa! Southsong Geralt's corpse. Like Geralt or Gerald from Witcher? Autosave. How nice. Whoa. Evil tome. Ah! Come on, why can't I hit? Oh, hey, this, like, demon just appeared right in front of me. Unfortunate for you, guy. a desire demon. I don't know why they don't have desire demons in Inquisition, unless I just missed the quest where you see one. Maybe they thought it would be a little bit too much for the kiddies or something, I don't know. It's kind of odd that they don't have them. So, there's a quest in the Empress where you hear mention of a desire demon, but you never actually see it, I don't think. I thought I completed the quest line that involved it, and I didn't see anything. I was kind of hoping to see one, because at the time I didn't know what one looked like. I just knew we had seen, like, despair and everything, but not... Whoa! Rage, rage burn. Yeah, left. God dang, what the... Can I just pick up the tome? Nope, can't. Pick up the tome. Okay.
Go down!
Yeah, go down already. Are we dead yet? Oh my gosh. I stunned him! Anders died, we're screwed. Well, whoever it was over there, Fenris and Dumb took care of him real good. What? What about every bone in your body? Is it painful? Money! Money, money, or that. That's cool too. Evil tome. Evil tome. I will destroy it. No point in reading them now, you know? Like, reading one or two or not. Oh, he's right next to me. Wait, nope, that's you, Andrew. Just kidding. Well, he is technically. He is, isn't he? My bad. My bad, Andrews. I just was on the, like, sensing the abomination stuff, and you kind of land on that radar. Just press A, just press A, and all life's problems will be solved. I'm trying to get over to that guy. Okay.
It's too far.
Is that Golem gonna wake up? Oh. Hello?
The gauntlet is passed.
Oh!
Only a shape rate brings the light. Conversion begins. The great stores are open. Shape rate. Exchange for what is needed.
A rare thing. No sense in its head and no answers, but useful.
Oh boy, look at, they've got runes like written on their, on his arm. Wow, do I have any junk? Superior Maul, Windsong Axe. Do I need... I'm gonna get it for Aveline because I think I need it. Whoa. 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 I don't know. Oh, is that what I... That's what I sold, right? That ring looks pretty good, though. Well, sweet! That's cool! Right. Thank you for that. Ooh, demonic ring. Skeleton archer. Stamina drop. Okay. Time to leave now. Yes. Ah! I hate it. I feel like I've broken it when I do this. No, don't want to break the game. Alright, Anders, let me fix you. Maybe I should give you, Whoa, just kidding. more constitution next time. Hipster! Okay, and the next one's at the bone... Oh, I can just go this way. The next one's at the bone pit! Sweet! Oh, and we got... I guess we do have another one. We ran into that guy's body or whatever. That's probably just a drop-off quest, though. Bleep. Still creepy. What does it say about... Work here? Okay. It's all the way as far northwest as you can go. I am on the north. What's this exclamation point? Wah-da-da. Is the exclamation point a tome? Oh! Oh. Wow! Oh, are these are the mine guys! Oh!
Thank the Maker you're here. We've had to lock down the mines.
What?
Krankovich was clearing out a collapsed section when giant spiders poured out the new opening. They got Krankovich. Poor sot. Rest of us made it out. But now we're sitting here with our thumbs up our asses.
I'll see what I can do.
Good luck in there, hero.
Hero? Not a hero?
Plug your nose if you go down in their mines. There's this awful new stench.
Maybe these guys shouldn't be in there. Like, it seems like a bad place.
We're good to go.
Bad juju place. Do you guys have anything different to say here?
This place gives me the creeps. It's probably the name. They should call it the pie fields. Everyone likes pie.
Yeah, that would go over well.
Yes, my friend.
I don't know whether to cherish.
No, I wanted you to be stuck on the dialogue that we had. No. For he called Hawk love. Bag of bones. What? Well, god dang. I haven't been out here in a while. I mean, I didn't have any quests out here for this act, so I didn't come out, but I mean, I know Hubert or whatever told me I should come out here, but I was like, or he told me I should talk to the people, but I didn't know where to do that. Like, I went to the tavern and didn't see anyone, so I was like, I don't know what you want me to do. And it wasn't showing up as, like, a quest, so... I'm fixing my blanket. It's cold and snowy here. Ooh, I should get some hot chocolate. Freaking next break. That's next game break. That's what I'm doing. Corrupted. Wait, no! Is that red lyrium? I don't want it! Destroy it! Does that mean I don't have to go through this whole cave? It's like right here at the beginning.
We need to get close up.
Am I?
Aha. Out of way.
Hit her, you crazy.
Too far.
Okay. Then lunge over there like you do. I love how fast the combat is in Dragon Age 2. In Inquisition, you, for some freaking reason, slow down when you get into combat. Feels like you're running through mud. It's the worst. Like, I wish they would fix that. Like, honest to goodness, it's like my one qualm I have with the combat in Inquisition is that. Oh, this is just like a little tiny cave. That's nice. Okay, good. Alright, perfect. Did it update anything with the... Find the fell grimoire, an ancient text from which Tarone learned much of her blood magic. Somewhere in Darktown? Common and notorious apostate highwayman who apparently went a little too far in his efforts to escape custody. Wentworth's sister Phileas often repeats a time-honored sermon about brother Wentworth. She is sometimes outside the chantry. Okay. Let's actually read... The what would it be in lore? We had right Ben Hasrath, Chevaliers, Portrait of the Dowager, Cult of the Sky. I read this. Oh, I didn't. Oh. Were those snatched up by eagles? Lord of the Rings! Oh, shoot. They forswore all the other gods and devoted themselves to the lady. They tried to use words and blades to change his mind. Oh, but Clan Wyvern was not wiped out like the others. They simply disappeared. The last any soul ever saw of the Wyvern clan was a great flight of eagles descending to their hold. Woo! I think it's actually not a good idea to do that. At least the Avar say it's not a good idea to, like, spurn all the gods and focus only on one. But apparently it worked out for them. Qunari of other races. Elves seem particularly susceptible to conversion because they don't have a culture of their own. Shoot, may return themselves to slavery. Yikes. Ah, uncertainty. Oh, yeah. It was a saying. Oh, my goodness! Where did we... Forbidden knowledge. Folkbal. The oldest account of the Forbidden Ones. Though most may just consider them a hoax. Oh, Forbidden Ones! Holy... Wait. Whoa. Hold on. I was just skimming. Was the Bond Hate one mage or Folkbal? I found another reference to Zebenkek, right? Blood. Great Zebenbek came. In 4-2 Black... is the oldest account of the Forbidden Ones, though most may just consider them a hoax, but someone had to make that first deal, that first contact with the other side. From the Unknown Mage's account, the first of the mages cast themselves deep in the Fade in search of answers and power, always power. They found the Forbidden Ones, Zebenkek, Imshael, Gaxkang, and the Formless One. Many conversations were had, and much of the fabric of the world revealed, and thus the magic of blood was born. Even those who consider this folly dare not utter those names to learn his lessons. Everything you learn was a lie. Andraste is a deluded fool. The Maker is a hoax. There's far more evidence of the Forbidden Ones and the demons than has been gathered over 1,000 years of a fictitious god. Demons are not enemies. They are tools to be used. Extract what secrets you can and teach others. Some of us will die. Some will be corrupted. But each victory is another piece of the truth we uncover. Turn is beginning too. Inside the Grimoire's pages were such secrets. In Mage's rightful place, not under the heel of the Templars. We are masters of the elements. We call forth the spirit themselves. As far as we have advanced, the ancient Tevinter mages knew so much more. And even they were only starting their journey to understand the nature of our world. We were never meant to walk among mortal men. We were meant to command them. Yeah, you're taking it a little bit far, kiddo. The Fel Grimoire holds the names of power. It holds the key to their summoning. Zebenkek will return. He will feast on the blood of thousands of my enemies. Why Zebenkek? We destroyed, I didn't know Gaxkang was a Forbidden One. Holy crap, did we really kill a Forbidden One? I doubt it. The Forbidden Ones were supposed to be banished by... Just kidding. This is Dragon Age 2, not... Just kidding, and I know it's not who you, if you've played Inquisition, you know I'm not talking about Solas, I'm talking about the ones who were other than Solas. That might have been spoilery-ish. I apologize. But now we have all the info on that. And we have the update telling us to go to the Dark Town. And then we apparently have all these like little extra quests now. I know I said I needed to go to each area, but I did not expect... Oh yeah, I gotta take care of the spiders, don't I? Shoot. Like, I didn't have any quests out here, so I didn't think to come out here. I didn't think... I guess this is where they were working. I just didn't think anybody still worked at the bone pit for some reason. I thought it was just abandoned, but apparently not. Let's go! More quests to complete before we finish Act 2. Yeah, after I finish these, I will go get to the point where I think we had just lost Isabella. Sort of. And and then I will come back. Oh my gosh, Nancy! I wish I could get, like, underneath the spider, the giant spiders, and then they get to stop hitting me. Ow, 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 ow. Okay. I'm almost done, though. I'm almost done. Okay. Okay.
Need to get closer.
Then get closer, you nasty freaking. You're not a black widow. Because your red's on your back. I had that discussion earlier. Come on! Hey, golly. Okay. Done. Okay, crawling. Pick up. Queen? Did the queen drop anything? No? Okay. I don't really feel like exploring the rest of the cavern, but is there something up here? There was corrupted lyrium, but no. I wanna go. Gather party, venture forth. I need a pop. Come here. My vanilla Coke. Pick your poison. My poison. I picked it. I love this stuff.
It's so good.
You guys should really get a different job. This place is not good for you.
All clear.
Thank the Maker and thank you. Wow, is that what the inside of a spider smells like?
Do I smell like the inside of a spider?
Let's get back to work, boys.
Wow, you are...
And tips on the spider fangs. I'm gonna make a necklace for the wife.
What? Oh my gosh, what? What? I wouldn't want a spider fang necklace. I'd be afraid it would kill me. Why does it sound like there are those like wyverns or something? Sounds like dragons are everywhere out here. Well, let's see. Does that journal, was it completed or? I think it was. Like, I don't have to go talk to Hubert again. That guy was really super chill about going back into a spider-infested cave before he was like, I don't want to do it, no! Like, when it was dragons, but now he's like, oh, sure, fine. This way. Eh? Speaky, speaky?
Do you have coin to spare, Messer? Our children are starving. I hope this helps. Thank you. Make a smile on you.
Yay! I don't know. I feel like do I just need to keep giving her stuff? Oh, her body's still here. Jeez. Evil pit. A 1,000 years ago, huh? Not quite 1,000 years ago, just 900. Some pretty significant events happened about 1,000 years ago, though. What is that? Come over here. Fenris, get out of there. That's not a safe place to be. I need to get challenged. Next time I level up, I'm getting challenged. Okay.
Live another day.
Live another day. Look at that. Freaking leveled up. Give me challenge. I want. No. Okay. I do want more constitution. Oh. The numbers aren't going up. Wait. Oh, it's just health over there. Okay. All right, that's fine. Whatever. Fortitude. Give me challenge. Where is it? Was it this one? Taunt? Okay. Is there another one? There's battle cry. Okay. Attributes, I don't know, abilities. I want taunt. Oh, where do I? Shoot, this is tough. Maybe on the back. And what I have, adrenaline. Also, I don't know. I guess we'll put it there. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Pile of bones. What am I doing in here? Right, we're in the pit. What's this doing in... This was in Darktown? Just below Dark...
Try my hand at that?
Oh, can you?
Easy as pie.
Oh! Cool. Oh, this was like Fenris's thing. Can I not... Oh, I can only use adrenaline if I have Berserker on, don't I? Let's put it on then. And also, I will call my dog. Did I put it on? I didn't put it on. Okay. Nice!
Get back!
I like it. Okay. Okay. Whoa, what's that? Skeleton archer? Hey! Ow, I was trying to get back there. Did I do it? I did it. Excellent. Okay, so for this. It's hard to tell that you're doing anything with Devour.
Now you fall! Go down!
Okay, what now? Keep going? Yikes! Yikes! Whoa, hey, how come you could see me? Anders, go get him. Oh, we can't leave him over there by himself. Okay, done. What's in here? Right, the grimoire. There we are. Okay. Destroy it? Wow. Yeah? Okay. Zebenkek is a girl! Oh my god! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. More of that. That's okay, though. No, Zebenkek, come here. Zebenkek, come here. I can't see anything. Can't see anything. How much stamina do I have to get, like, any ability back? You guys could help me, you know. I have zero stamina potions, too. Did I do it? No? Oh. I think there's a revenant over there that's just not doing anything. Ah! I need to take that thing off of Dingnab, what's his name? Fenris, so he stops eating my stamina potions. Ah, oh my gosh!
You wanna fight?
Oh my gosh, I'm going to die. Fuck! No, that's not what you were supposed to do. Let's see, can we cast? Revive. Which one? Oh, that's Vengeance. I love it when he does that. 8 allies. Is regroup the one I want? No, wait. Yes. Woohoo! I'm back! I'm back! Where's the dang nap? Whoa, look at me! I like rose up from the dead. Thank you, Anders. Until, yeah. But I still contribute to some things, and Fenris isn't the only one running around taking all the damage. Oh god, oh no, he popped up out of nowhere. Are we done? Yeah, Zebenkek, what do you have? Superior voracity, okay. Go, god dang. You know, it's like the freaking end of the act, and I'm getting all this stuff, and I'm like, by the time, I think when Act 2 starts, it's just not, it doesn't matter. Like, I don't know. Alright, so what was that about then? Okay, the Felgrim, they were all destroyed. And nobody gonna say anything about it? Fine. Where's the nearest way out? I guess this is fine. Well, now we just gotta go drop off those little quests. And then while everything is like audio's exporting and everything, I will get us back to the point where I had just, Isabella had just run off and we were like supposed to go back to the compound and be like, I don't know. So, hey, Evelyn, Isabella did that thing and skedaddled. I don't know what's gonna happen now. All kinds of bad things. People did tell me though that Isabella will probably come back. So, let's go this way. Because they talk when we go next to the elevator. I don't know what it's at. Is it called an elevator? like back in the day, or it's like a pulley, like some sort of pulley system, you know? Boys! Really? Boys? Okay, let's go to... Where? Oh, Lowtown. I don't know where the other one is. Didn't pop up, I don't think. I always forget they're from a tropical climate. Tropical northern climate. That just sounds so weird. Like, what does that look like? Is this just like a rainforest or what? I mean, according to the Qunari appearance packs, they live in a very warm place. In Inquisition. Which are totally bomb! I love them. Oh, quick, let's, sell junk. Yeah. I don't know, I'll look at this stuff later, don't get on to me about anything. Oh, right, I had these. Oh, well. I have so much money, I don't know what to do with it anymore. Oh, that was odd. Anders had, like... Why is your guys' stamina and mana not regenerating? Oh, Anders probably has like 30 billion abilities on. Let's take that off, at least. Yeah. Ooh, I didn't realize that took so much mana. Yikes. That's something where I need to, like, have it turn off, you know?
I think I found something of yours.
Where did you get this? It's just what I need. Thank you.
That was creepy! That was mega uber creepy! Chantry! Doodly 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 doodly. Oh, Hangman. I guess we could run in there and see if these guys say anything. Let's see, who are we bringing? We can't bring Aveline to the inn. We can't bring Isabella. I should bring Varric and Anders for sure. Oh, come on. You guys can't have worn out your conversation options. So he comes down wearing nothing. Whoa, no! I was trying to go down to the freaking chantry thing. Oh, well. I guess no, it's High Town because we have to pop out. Bye-bye! See, we had Fenris, Varric, Anders. High Town, because it's right outside the chantry. I guess we could go to the chantry and then pop out. You know what I mean? Oh, when they're immune to it, a small shield pops up? Is that what that was saying? Where is she? Where is she? Which way? If I could, like, look up and, like, see, like, a differentiation in, like, rooftops, it'd be nice. Like, then I could maybe find... Nope, not you.
I heard you lost something. This it? I didn't expect to see this again. Thank you. Truly.
Okay. You're welcome. Alright, so now we just gotta go do that. Alright, so I'll go get that all caught up. Thank you guys for joining me. I'm excited to... I was thinking about just, like, waiting a day and, like, taking this nap or whatever and before I did this, but I'm excited to be back again. I'm excited to play it. I really want to see how Act 2 ends and Act 3 begins. We'll see. See how that goes. I think that's what's happening right now, so we'll see how that goes. But, yeah, I mean, I guess the last quest or whatever in Act 1 took a pretty long, like, you know, a couple, like an hour and a half or so. So, we'll see. I'm excited. All right, thanks again. I'll see you in the next one.